Hello everyone, my name is Shahboz Babaev. I teach economics and management in Anhui Finance and Trade Vocational College. Today I have been invited to visit a local fisherman, former fisherman actually, in Anqing City, East China's Anhui province. I heard that he has a new job as a patroller, and I'm very interested to find out about his life and his new job. Let's meet him. Mr. Hu and his wife waved goodbye to their two fishing boats and nets and began a new life ashore with many other fishermen since Anqing implemented a fishing ban in 2019 to protect the biodiversity of the Yangtze. Now it's Mr. Hu's job to patrol 4 kilometers along the river bank every day to protect the river. Okay, let's go. After moving ashore, Mr. Hu said government offered him a subsidy of 50,000 yuan and proposed to raise crayfish and also offered a technical guidance. And as you see, this is his farm and this is over 6 hectares. Mr. Hu said he makes about 160,000 a year, which is not small money. Incredible! What a bumper harvest! It's lunchtime. Shall we cook them now? From living on the boat to having his own house, Mr. Hu is a lot happier now with stable life and income. As Chinese people say, Yangtze River is the mother river of Chinese nation, and people like Mr. Hu are contributing their part to protect Yangtze River and the environment around it. I'm truly inspired by the story of Mr. Hu and the thousands of people like him. I'm Shahboz Babaev. I see you next time.